Given me a golden chance, speak on podium front of you right now. I am Samarja from Besera. I would like to share my opinion about Republic Day. Today is 26th of January, the Republic Day of our country. It's the day to celebrate the values of our democracy and republic. It's the day to celebrate India and spirit of being Indian. After the hard struggle and sacrifices of our great freedom fighters, India became independent from British rule on 15th of August 1947. The Constitution of India was drafted under the leadership of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. India became republic after the Constitution came into effect on 26th of January 1950. Republic means that the citizens of the country have the right to elect its leaders to lead the country. Since then, India is progressing with a new zeal and enthusiasm. The whole world is watching our achievements with appreciation, but there are still many tasks to be accomplished, gaps to be filled and tears to be wiped out. We need to focus on issues like population, overgrowth, poverty, electricity, corruption, etc. Our laws need to be made more strict when it comes to the safety of women and children. We need to ensure that every child gets the basic rights and good education. We still need to focus on making our country a clean and green country. While working on path of development and success, we must not forget the sacrifices our ancestors made for our freedom. We must not forget the soldiers who perform every duty to preserve our independence and democracy. We must perform all our duties as a responsible citizen and support countries. Let us all place today to work hard and make our country. The strongest economy in the world. कच्चे रास्ते को सड़क पक्की नहीं कहते। और जो सब कुछ फीस दे उसे चक्की नहीं कहते। और समझ लेना खुद को कामयाब अगर दिल को सुकून मिले और समझ लेना खुद को कामयाब अगर दिल को सुकून मिले इन चार ईंटों के मकान को तरक्की नहीं